there a phrase that you repeated to yourself that was helped you to come back to that motivated place?
At that point in time, I would always tell myself, I can do this. And it sounds so simple, but it was reassuring. And I remember getting on the beam and just telling myself, I can do this. I can do this. Raven, you can do this. You can do this. And I just kept repeating that to myself over and over again. I said, forget about the mistakes you made. You can do this. And it was just something that I just kept telling myself, and it worked to my advantage.
Nice. I agree with you. A simple phrase that just motivates you and keeps you centered and focused. Very good.
Go to sportsmentaltoughness.com to get your free video training and guided visualization MP3 on how to perform under pressure. I'm Craig Sigal, the Mental Toughness Trainer.